Please! Thank you. Fear makes guilt of innocence. Morton's agents had infiltrated David's court and launched a barrage of assassination attempts and other acts of covert terror that had put the Great King on edge. Unsure of who to trust, he had asked Bowendale, his court's wise woman, for her advice. The only words she had for him were Owen Wo Len in Sun Yid. The fear of unjust prosecution can make a loyal subject turn treasonous. Fear of one's subjects can make a ruler guilty of the very cruelties those who destroy that ruler accuse them of. Antoinette's borrowing his soul had spoken to mine, and, as only she could do, calmed it. Senna had been more right than she knew when she said I was not the only one in the army with raw nerves. My ill-considered command to strip the town bare had filtered out into the rank and file without its subsequent retraction. And by the time I had learned what had happened, it was too late. They had turned into a rampaging force of nature which could not be controlled. I tried not to think on the horrors they committed that night in my name. But I could not keep them from my mind. There they sat, staring down at me with blood-soaked, eyeless faces full of hate. It was not long before I saw them everywhere. Thank you.
Defense spear! Yeah!